Hello everyone, welcome back to Beyond Good and Evil. Okay, well, we need to get back to my home to try to find that ship. Enter the codes in behind the pictures and all that. But before doing that, let's take a couple pit stops. First, let's go to the store, see if there's anything to buy. I've got a lot of money. I think over 10,000 at this point. Do I want more kebabs? How many do I have? I've got 3 of them. Yeah, that's plenty. Let's look over here. I think there's a couple pearls to buy, although I don't think I actually need them. Because I've got 30, which is probably enough to buy the next hovercraft thing. Yeah, how much money do I have? What does it say? Yeah, 13,000. Well, there's no reason to save that. I mean, there's nothing to save it for, so I guess I'll buy a couple? Hello. If you'd like to buy something, I'll need to have your account number, please. There we go.
Account identification. Okay.
I guess I'll grab 2 of them. Yeah, I'll save 5,800 just in case something comes up interesting that I need to buy. I think I've got everything I need, though. Like, all my tools, you know, all those readers. The ones that tell me where the animals are, the ones that tell me where the pearls are. Speaking of which, there appears to be more pearls over Hua. Is that inside of the Akuta Bar? There's more pearls in the Akuta Bar? What? How is that possible? Haven't I been everywhere in there? Alpha Section's murderer! No, wait, it's not in there. Where is it? Hold on. It's in... I keep doing that. I keep pressing shift to try to run, which it just ends up going like this. Oh, can you break this down? 10-4. Aha, okay. Alright, what's in here?
I know where that leads to. Nino told me about this place. The secret storehouse of the Alpha Sections.
Ah, we've got another little mini-mission, huh? Cool. Yep, and it's the same elevator system as before. Alright, I'm going this alone.
10-4!
He screams out and then he just, like, slowly lumbers over to the button.
Be careful.
It's like, right away! And then he takes his time. I love that stealth roll. It's just very cool looking, isn't it? I could just shoot him in the back. He's gonna turn around. Oh, it's okay. Not quite enough time to identify the thing that's 5 feet in front of him. But I'm not complaining. Shit. And I'm dead. I meant to stealth roll over to behind the thing, which would have been fine. but I kind of panicked. Let's try that again. There we go. A little bit smoother that time. Well, I might as well just shoot him, huh? Excuse me, sir. Is this a button? It is a button. Oh, is this timed? It is timed, okay. Gotcha. Alright. Can I do this in one run? I guess I'm gonna have to. Oh wait, I just have to go around? Oh, I thought I was gonna jump up, never mind. That actually makes this quite a bit easier. Oh, look at this. Give me my beautiful purple powder. Alright, are there more pearls inside of here? Oh, no data. I'm thinking there probably is, because the icon showed a bunch of pearls inside of here, and that was only one. Okay, same thing, but now there's two. Oh, that was close. Okay, so every time it gets harder, you get more pearls. One must wonder why they would put their pearls at various stages along this thing, rather than just putting all of them at the end. Strange, the Alpha section. Strange people. It's a weird idea of security. Let's put our pearls... The first one, where it's relatively easy to get, and then they get harder and harder. Almost as if it's some sort of game. Oh, is that it? Oh, I think that was it. Oh. Maybe not. Or maybe, actually that was probably supposed to happen. Yeah, I think it was. Ow. And I'm dead. Let's try that again. Alert! Alert! Might be faster to go the other way, not sure. Everything's exploding!
Miss Jade, everything all right?
Fine, but we better get out of here before they discover what I just borrowed from them.
Ah, okay.
Well, that one was... Excuse me, let me try that again. That one was a lot easier than the last one. But also gave less pearls. So how many do I have now? 35. Nice. Check the map again, see if there's any other... Wait, no data. Oh, right, let me leave here first. There we go. There's one inside of there, one inside of there. Okay, what? Where is that? I don't know. I don't need a couple pearls, though. It's fine.
Let's go back to your place. I need some clues to find the ship.
Yeah, about that. How do I find my place?
Hiya, Jade. If you're interested, I'll put a new pearl up for grabs. You'll never get this one, though. I've been practicing day and night. You ain't getting even one disc through.
We'll see about that, you sharky douchebag. I wonder if you can hit the cars in the air if you jumped up. Suppose you could. You'd probably just bounce off them, though. Alright, where's my place? Is that my place right there? I think it might be. But regardless, maybe I should just buy something. Then again, if the game doesn't actually require me to have something, maybe I should wait, because sometimes it requires you to buy something. You know, just like I needed the jump thing. Yeah, I mean, I think we're about to go to space, so I'm not going to have my hovercraft with me, so... There's no reason to buy it yet. Okay, is this my place? I think, yeah, that is my place. Okay, cool. Yeah, I don't think I've actually been back here since the beginning of the game. I haven't had a reason to. I've been away from home for so long.
What's all this mumbo-jumbo about shoes? You have any idea?
Oh yes. The codes are on the bottom of the shoes. I already wrote them down. Alright, behind the paintings. I'm guessing that's in his room, probably back up on the thing. Let's see what's on TV. Boring. Wait, didn't he say the report is on his desk? About the ship? The Beluga? I guess it's probably the desk in his room or something. Alright, let's see what everyone's been up to. Hello? Oh, I want to pet you, you fuzzy thing. How do you even see? You've got hair covering your eyes. Do you even have eyes? Maybe he doesn't have eyes. Maybe he uses echolocation. Hello. Hi, Zaza. Hi, Jade. Feeling better? A little. Hang in there, Zaza. Thanks, Jade. You hang in there, too. Hello, Pablo. You're not gonna believe me, but Wolf's got... You're right, Jade. Something wrong. I'm gonna take care of it. Thanks, Pablo. Wait, Wolf's got what? Wolf's asleep. Perhaps that was from before when he had something in his mouth. That I took from him. Not sure. This place is exactly as I left it. Down to the open furnace thing where I took the... health thing out of. I don't remember what they're actually called. Okay, where is this place? There's supposed to be photos in it. Oh, actually, I think this might be it. Okay, where are the others? There's supposed to be two more, right? Well, let's just use this one for now. Alright, I've got it on a separate piece of paper. Here it is. I don't know which one it is. I mean, I've got three of them. Let's try them all. X4S9? Let's try that one. Okay, cool. Cross that one off. Done. Wait, I don't just, like, use it again, do I? No, I'm pretty sure you don't. There's gotta be other ones. Oh, well, shit. It's not gonna be up here. Maybe you do just keep entering it. I thought it said behind the paintings. Yeah, in each console behind the pictures. Plural. Let me just try the other ones, too. K4, F9. Okay. Behind the pictures. Where are the pictures? I don't see the pictures. Excuse me, I need your help. No, don't walk away from me. Good, code accepted. Two shoes, two codes. Is there another picture like that one at your place? Apparently, I just don't know where. Maybe there's one back at the workshop that I missed. Well, there's gonna be a picture down there on the tree.
Perfect. Now we just have to find where to enter the second code. Out enemy,
the dogs. Ain't no picture here.
Perfect. Now we just have to find where to enter the second
code. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. Alright, K4, F9. Wait, I thought there were three codes for some reason. I have three written down. Perhaps the codes have just blended together and the other one is one I wrote at a different point. Let me check. Because now I'm curious. Why do I have three codes written down? I want to examine. No, don't do that. Examine. Space? There we go. Oh yeah, there's only two. Okay, this other code I have written is slightly off kilter from the rest, so it must be a totally different code. Whoops. Okay, well, there we go. Beluga, come to me.
Paige, you've been hiding this from me for the past 20 years.
I'm sure he was just trying to protect you.
It's beautiful. Do I actually get to fly it? I really hope I actually get to fly it. Beluga checkup. Oh, yep, there's a report on his desk. Whoa, what was that?
Bravo, Yi.
Flight stabilizer for each reactor. I think I do get to fly it. That's a consumable. Just like for the hovercraft. Is there an M-disc thing on board? Oh, wait, does that need a fuse? Or, oh, no, never mind. That's not a consumable. It's a part that it kind of needs. Oh, do I need another one? Seems I do. I think I probably need to read that checkup, but, see if I can go inside. Whoa! I don't know how to fly this thing.
I can't control it.
If we want to get off the ground, we're gonna need one flight stabilizer for each reactor.
Thank you. I couldn't have guessed that. By the empty spot on the other leg. Okay, let's go read this thing. I'm being sarcastic, by the way, about the obvious stuff that he often tells me, but it's actually a good thing. Those little hints, because if you didn't know what to do, they would be very helpful. Is there an M-disc reader down there? I don't think so. Oh, wait, what am I doing? These discs are huge, I just realized. They're like laser discs or something. The golden era of storage technology. The Beluga overhaul checkup. Okay, flight stabilizer's missing. Gonna have to install the one I've already got and then try to remember to pick up another one from those crooks at Mama Go Garage. Okay, I knew I would need something from there. Stellar motor missing. Only needed for space flight. Gotta buy one from those cons at Mama Go's. Okay. So I need two parts from Mama Go's. Do I have enough pearls for that? I really hope so. I've got, what, 32 or something? 35. Let's go. Whoops. But, no, try. No. Okay, there we go. Nope. Wonder if I can jump over that boat. Exploded coming in the entrance.
Yo, Miss Reporter Woman!
Hiya, Sam. A satisfied customer always comes back to Mama Go Garage. Hi, Jade. Can I do a little shopping? Of course you can, Jade. Help yourself. But don't forget, our mama only accepts pearls. Oh, I know. What did you just type on? It looked like you typed on a computer, but there's nothing in front of you but wood. Weirdo. Huh. Let's save here, just in case I have horrible regret after buying something. There's a flight stabilizer. 20 pearls. Okay, that only leaves me with 15. So... it's the space engine that I need, isn't it? I'm gonna need a lot more. I'm gonna need 15 more pearls to buy both. Hiya, Hell. Got anything to help with rolling and pitching? I've got one flate stabilizer left. It's only for spaceships, though. That okay? That's perfect. Thanks, Al. Can we land a ship at your place? No, of course. There's a platform on the roof. You'll see it. Okay. Well, I only need the space engine to actually go to space, obviously, so at least this would allow me to fly. What if I bought the space engine first? Wouldn't that just, like, completely ruin everything? I'm hoping the game would prevent me from doing that. Alright, so I think we're supposed to land it at his place. I don't know what the hell we do from there on, though, because I don't have enough pearls. But let's go try that first.
Ouch! Respect the...
Yeah, be quiet.
Later, my friend.
Double H, the lighthouse! They've destroyed it!
What the hell?
The kids!
Quickly, Miss Jade! There still may be time!
That happened in the last 2 minutes? I didn't even hear anything?
Faster, Miss Jade!
No, 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 no! Pablo? Ben! Yella!
Careful, Miss Jade. The Alpha sections may still be there.
Double H! They've taken the children! Anybody here? Umi! Zaza!
Poor Wolf. I know how you are. You tried to help them. You told yourself that you wouldn't let them come to any harm. That you'd be there to protect them. I know, boy. But that isn't what actually happened. The kids are gone. And you... You couldn't do anything. You're here. Alive and well. Who do you think you are? Did you think you'd actually be able to make a difference? Well, Wolf, you were wrong, boy. Completely and utterly wrong. There's nothing anyone can do. There's nothing anyone can do.
We must go now, Miss Jade.
It's over, Double H. Finished.
They're still alive, Miss Jade. Paige, the kids, they're all still alive.
What was she doing on this thing? I don't think I need to actually do anything with that console, do I? Strange. Anyway, now there's more than just Paige to get back. But that's okay, I've got a spaceship. I'm feeling pretty good about my chances. Oh crap. Oh, right, I need to shoot you. Oh God. Damn it. Those are pretty easy to fight, just a bit time-consuming. Wait, do I need to enter the codes again? No, I just press the button, right? Yeah. Oh, hello. I already took a picture of you. Where did you go? Little spider thing.
That should do it. The ship is now in full working order. I'm to take a test flight.
Oh, this is gonna be so cool. Alright, let's get into the Beluga. Right click to connect the hovercraft to the ship. Oh, cool, it's got a little slot for it. Awesome. Oh my god, I'm actually flying it. Alright, hold on. I know I probably shouldn't fly in, fly in text, but let me check my messages.
Jade, I just got a new shipment of pearls in. Come by the store if you're interested.
Sounds wonderful, however, it sounds like there is some sort of apocalypse happening, so perhaps I should deal with that.
They're right. Attacking the boats.
Oh,
we
ow.
Have to protect them.
How do I fly this thing? I'm not exactly sure.
Hey, he won't stop wiggling around.
Where did he go? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. I don't actually know how to fly this thing worth a damn. I didn't get a chance to before it started doing stuff.
We're gonna get him if it kills us.
Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm starting to get it.
Keep your eye on him.
Cool it, caterpillar.
You are now leaving territorial waters. Final warning.
Hard turn.
There we go. Nice. Okay. Yes, I kept pressing WASD to, like, go forwards with the ship or something. As you do in the hovercraft, but it doesn't work. That just, you know, W... Or is that W? Yeah, W just moves you up and... Yeah, that's all it does. So you just go forwards very slowly if you're not pressing anything. Then if you press space, just like you do with the hovercraft, you boost. And that's about it. Okay. It's still pretty freaking awesome. Even if the controls aren't exactly amazing. Hello, it's a space blimp. Well, I mean, I guess we're not in space, but whatever. I'm in a spaceship, so feels like I'm in space, right? Can I just pretend I'm in space? I'm gonna pretend I'm in space. Let's take a look around. See as far as I can go before someone yells at me. You are leaving the bounds of the battle area. You will self-destruct in 10 seconds. Oh, you can probably get some amazing pictures. I've already gotten a picture of this, right? Actually, I don't know if I have. I got a picture of something that came out of the water, but I don't know if that was it. Crap. I've probably gotten a picture of that. I'm pretty sure I have. Maybe not. Maybe? Maybe not. Alright, I'll try again. Come on. Come on. You just gotta sweet talk him. Come out of the water, my friend. It's okay. It's okay. Oh no, it is new.
Okay, I'll file it.
Ooh, that one's worth a lot.
Okay, your roll of film is finished. Good. I'll transfer a pearl to you, Jade. And I'll recharge your film.
Okay, anything else to see around here? Any other animals I can fly to? There's a pearl in the center of this place. Over at the bottom of the screen. Let's go there. Have I ever been there? Which direction? Here? Right about here. Oh, it's way over there. Hello! I wonder what would happen if I actually hit something. I mean, the hovercraft doesn't get hurt by getting hit, really. Oh, this is the one I took a picture of. Yeah, that's the one. Isn't this... Oh, yeah. Final warning. That's the slaughterhouse. Let's not go over there. I'm okay if I'm missing a pearl there. I don't care that much. Ooh, look at all this farmland. It's a wonderful view. Beautiful. I'm just gonna take a look around. Let's explore a bit. Oh god.
Leaving territorial waters. Final warning.
Only so much you can explore before somebody tries to kill you. Can I land on this thing? Wait, have I gotten a picture of that? No.
Okay, it's filed. Good luck for the rest.
Cool. Just land on you. Little scrape. It's okay. There we go. See, perfectly fine. Okay, maybe not. Windmills. Space windmills. We're not in space, but whatever. Everything's space. Space building, space windmill, space coffee. Oh, God, stop. Oh, I can just clip through them. Can I clip through the buildings, too? Nope. They're a little more corporeal. Oh, and look at those next-gen trees. Beautiful. Okay, mama goes. Where's my place? Ah, it's this way. Haha, I'm faster than you. Ooh, did I get a picture of that one? Oh, I think that one's a different color. No, I did. Here we go. Everything's on fire, it seems. Oh, let's just go nice and slow. I'm not going to boost, because I'm just going to boost way past it. Hello. Here we go. Okay. What should I do? Just have a conversation about them? With them about the ship? Say, like, give it a tune-up. Alright, where are you at, Hal?
As good as new, and the installation is included, Jade. Don't let an occasion like this one get away from you.
I'm afraid I might have to, because I only have 17 pearls. Hello. Nice piece, huh? Stellar motor, almost new. With that, you can get yourself out of a black hole. Yeah. Too bad I'm poor.
Oh boy, gonna have to save up a bit more.
Yeah, so I guess I need to go get some pearls. Okay, well, I can buy one. Let's see, I can buy one from the shop. From Zaza's or whatever. Mingza's? Yeah, not Zaza. Mingza. Or Mingzu, I don't know, whatever. I can get one from there. I can also win one from the douchey shark. That's two, though. I'm gonna need 11 more. Whoa! There's a lot more pearls around than I thought. Holy crap, look at that. Okay. How do I get my hover boat craft thing out of my ship? Because I know it's in it. Oh. Does it just follow me around? Like it's on autopilot or something? Oh no, I have to go back to it. Okay, I see. I see. Oh, that's really cool. Okay. Can I hit the water? You can, but then you just float up. Okay. It's almost like I'm a hovercraft, except I'm a spaceship. Right, pearls. So there's a bunch in here. Oh. Pretty sure spaceships are not meant to go in here, but you know. Oh well. Oh. Okay, denied. Alright, so I've just gotta drop my hovercraft. Okay. Yeah, I love the stuff they do with the vehicles. It's very, very cool. Allows you to explore the world in different ways. It's nice and convenient. You don't have to keep running back and forth and go, like, get the hovercraft back at, right, you know, our home place. Alright, there's a couple pearls on the left. There's a bunch on the right. Wait, there's a bunch here? Where? I don't see a bunch, I see a couple. Alright, well, I guess I might as well buy them while I'm here, right? That image suggested there was like 10. Whoops.
ancient murderers!
Well, might as well get one from, what is it, Francis? Let's go beat him. He did say he got better, though. Save first, just in case I lose all my money. Hello? Hey, Jade, want to play a game? Sure. Did you get my mail? Mm-hmm. Now we can do some serious playing. I'm warning you, though, I've been practicing a lot. Let's train first.
Go!
Let's see how much he's actually gotten better. Damn it, I messed up. I messed up again.
You win.
Okay, he does seem a bit better, but no, this is totally doable.
Go.
Messed up again.
Yes.
He's actually almost won. Yeah, holy crap, okay. Well.
Go!
I messed up again!
Not bad, Gene.
Thank you, Francis. There we go.
You win.
Okay, I think I got this. Come on.
Go. Oh, what the?
Holy crap. Shit. Okay, now I need to win two in a row.
Go!
Okay, it's a good start. It's a very good start. I messed up. I messed up again. I keep messing up! No! Fuck. Alright, that's no good. Holy crap!
You
son of a bitch! Do I get my money back if I finally beat him? I probably don't.
Nobody beats Francis and Pallet. You got it?
We'll see about that. Come on.
Go.
Yes.
Are you serious? Holy shit. I hope I don't need his pearl. I've got to win two in a row. Great. Oh, this is a good start.
You win.
Okay. Whew. All right. All right. This is the tiebreaker. Oh my god! Fucking hell! No, forget this. Forget this. No, you can keep him, asshole. No, shut up. I don't want to hear your shit. Let's go buy a pearl.
Account identification. Okay.
Only, what, 13 more now? Or 12, no, 12 more. One pearl up there, there's one pearl on my right. Is this a door I can go into? Oh wait, is this where I haven't been? Oh, okay. I haven't been here.
They call that a protected district, and they just let it fall to ruins.
In any case, there's a passage. We can sneak through.
Ah. All right. That looks dangerous. Beware of open flame.
There's something going on over there. I'm gonna go have a look.
I'll stay here.
What are these yellow beams? I've never seen yellow beams before. Are they like insta-death or something? What is going on here? Conveyor belt madness. Something tells me I'm going to be on the conveyor belt. Yeah, look at that. I'm supposed to jump over that one and go under that one. Alright. Oh god. That's a lot of conveyor belts. Well, the fun starts right now, it seems. I didn't mean to jump down there. I'm supposed I can jump up, can I? I don't think so. Nope. Okay, I guess we need to go down. Doesn't seem like there's even any guards here. My only enemy, mine enemy, is thine conveyors. There's the prize. Right, so where am I going? There's only one way I can go here, so let's just go do that. Okay. Let's avoid getting picked up and put into the fiery inferno. Oh wait, do I wanna... Hold on. There's two ways to go here. Where's the pearl? It's over there. If I go down, where does that go? So I wanna end up on that one. How do I... Oh. Well, in that case, then this would be better. Hold on, can I just, like, jump down? No? What's right there? What about here? Oh, here we go. I have no idea where I'm going anymore. No idea. Where? Is this a good place? Maybe? Is this where I came from? I think this is where I came from. It's not letting me go back up, so I guess this is not where I want to go. I don't even know anymore. Just go places until things happen. Look at that. Oh god, I didn't mean to go down there. Is this where I want to be? Pretty sure it's not. Let's go down here. No, I'm just going in a circle. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, this looks more promising. Alright, a bunch of places to get off, or stay, I suppose. Not necessarily get off. Here we go. Okay, that's gonna take me to a place. Places are good. Let's go to place. Now I need to go backwards, I think. Yes, 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 yes. I think that'll work. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. I see it. I see it. Victory is in my sights. Oh my god, I'm so slow. There we go. Yep, and that'll do it. Take me right up there. All of this for only one pearl? I feel like I deserve at least two. Maybe two and a half. Just one measly pearl. 19. 11 more.
There was some kind of weird traffic going on with some cases and a pearl.
What are you doing with that box there? Huh. I think his head might still be a little bit damaged from his experience as a captive. Okay. I believe that only leaves one pearl here, and that's with the dick at the bar. That fucker. I might need it. I mean, I've got 19. I can just imagine someplace gives me 10, and then I need one more. I kind of want to fight him again. No, it's not worth it. Eh, maybe. You know, I'm going to do it. Damn it, I just pressed quit. Okay.
Go.
I got this. Oh, ooh, okay, okay, okay. I just need to win one of these two games. One of two. I can do that. I can do that. I can do that. Oh, 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 oh!
Yes!
Oh, it's so close. It's so close. It's so close. Oh, oh, yes! Got it! That's pretty much my reaction, Jade. Maniacal laugh. I don't think I got my money back, though. There's no way you're required to get it, right? Because you could easily run out of money. It costs 1,000 each time. But regardless, I have it now. Okay, well that's a really good note to end the episode on. I feel good about that victory. Francis. I just realized the game is actually playing itself. Does it ever end? Does one side ever win? I'm kinda curious. Huh? Oh? One side's about to- Oh, you fucked it up. I think the AI is about to win. It looks like it. Oh? Oh, you messed up again. Yeah, look, the AI is about to win. What the hell is that, AI? What are you doing? Yeah. Well, it actually plays itself out. I wonder if it's actually, like, randomized or if it's just a static animation. Huh. That's cool. Anyway. Alright, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will definitely be back soon.